I'm Angela at the City of Brandon Senior Center. We've got our cardio Lo-2-Go class this morning. We've got some viewers, so we're gonna get going. We've got our chair here if you wanna do this seated or if you need it beside you for balance. We're gonna get moving and get warmed up.
Overhead.
sides. How much dynamic movement you put into it is up to you. This is the same move, right? Or if you even wanted to go slow, you could. Learn to customize your workout to make it what you need it to be. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Four. Two more. Give me a little repeater on this side. Tap it out. Stabilizing on this leg, yes? Eight, seven, six. We're gonna switch straight to that other side in four, three, two, switch to the other side. Knee is soft, belly button in. Eight, seven, four, three, two, marching out right here. Reach it forward. Four, three, two, reach it up. Forward. Up. Keep those feet wide. We're going to take it down. Up. Slow. Down. And up. Knees are over your ankles. Feet out wide if you're seated. Pressing into those heels. Three, four, and up. Three. And two more. We're going to speed this up a little bit if you like. One more. Are you ready? Here we go. stationary jumping jacks, right? Big arm squeeze, 8 more. 8. Bicep curls. push it overhead. What's your workout look like today? Does it look like this? Or do we need to keep it a little smaller? You pick. If you want. Thank you. you feeling? How are you doing? Are you feeling good? Good morning, everyone. Come on, keep going. Lift it. You're almost there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and jump rope out of it, March. This is where you can take it down. Let that heart rate come down, recover. All right, keep the legs in narrow. We're gonna do that little hamstring. Narrow, like a cross-country skier. Turn as you can see. Or maybe for us in the south, like you're scraping something off the bottom of your shoe. Little red clay. Crouch chest, belly button in. Look, let's sweep it out of the way. Let's get the mosquitoes out of the way.
We're gonna end with
you make it. We're gonna cool down. If you don't wanna cool down, you can switch over, find a weight program, and keep going. Are you ready? All right, march it low. Woo, deep breath up. And one more deep breath up. And down, take it over. Knees are soft, breathe. Side to side, reaching it over, still moving nice and slow. Now, bring that arm across. And march it out. Shake those hands out. Breath up, bring it in center. Heel. My head is still above my heart. My hip presses out. My leg extends forward for a stretch. Heel, two, three, four, come up. Two, now heel out to the other side. Heel, two, three, four, come up. Two, three, heel out, hold it here. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Other side. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Reach it over. Two. Other side. Bring it up. Press that heel down. Step together. Switch to that other side. Can you reach those arms back? Open up that chest and bring it in center, round that back. Deep breath up, exhale, give yourself a round of applause. I'm Angela here at the City of Brandon Senior Center. I hope you got your heart rate up. I hope you got some joints and muscles moving and feel a little bit better to go about your day and be healthier and stronger. Have a great day. I'm Angela. We'll see you again soon.